one of the big things that we haven't talked about, especially coming out of high school, but I mean, I'm not gonna say just coming out of high school, are the personal management skills that are just not there at all. Like, handing assignments when they're due, knowing that you can fail because you didn't hand in your assignments, and no, you can't do them on week 15. making it to class, making it to class on time, those sorts of things. Just not happening in a lot of cases. And we lose our students because of that.
They right. don't believe they can fail. I know that's a strange thing for me to say, but they don't believe it. One fellow came into my office, I was trying to get him to withdraw so he wouldn't get an F on his transcript. He was hardly ever there. And I was having a hard time getting him to withdraw. And then in the end, I found out he thought he went on to the next level. He says, I really love this program, I'm going to do better the next level. You don't understand.
Yeah.
You don't
but and that's happened a few times. And I couldn't believe it. Yeah. He didn't think you could fail.
And it happens a lot. Like, they just no idea that mm-hmm. this means you cannot go to level two. This doesn't mean that you can do better level two. It's, you know, the road ends here.
Yeah.
Right.
And you have to wait till next year to get on the road again.
Now, going to your levels, so for level one, is there a certain mark you must achieve to pass, or is a 50 sufficient?
No, it's, I believe it's, well, in the math and that, it's 60%, 70%, between 60 and 70, depending what course you're in.
Mm-hmm.
But no, 50 is, it's
that's
not.
That's a fail.
That's a fail.
Yeah, yeah, apprenticeship is 60 for us.
Yeah.
But they have to get ready, because when they go for their CFQ, their Certificate of Qualification, that's the 70%.
Mm-hmm.
What's a CFQ?
You call it their license.
Oh, okay, their license.
The Certificate of Qualification, that's multiple choice.
Could they be Red Seal, could be.
But there's only Red Seal.
It's
now.
Only Red
so
Seal.
70%.
Yeah, same with plumbing, you need 70% in your licensing exam.
Exactly, otherwise it's fail.
It's fail.
Yeah.
And in heating, refrigeration, and air conditioning, in their core courses, 75% of the pass.
75%, otherwise you repeat that course.
And depending what it is, you have to repeat the whole year.
And pay for it.
And it makes you ineligible to write your licenses. Sometimes there's like waiting periods and things like that, depending when you don't pass, those sorts of things.
And it's, in the trades I find too, there's the parental, you know, you can get in trouble at school, but when you get home, you're in trouble. And at home in the trades, is your boss is going to say, you failed. Well, we find other people that are far more competent than you then. So usually there's a higher push for passing,
mm-hmm.
or because the consequences are a lot more devastating down the road.
And really, you wouldn't want to have someone working in your vehicle who only has 50% of the knowledge, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.